opportunity for Sonya Deville to show the world what she is capable of in the ring.
The following contest, scheduled for one fall, is for the Raw Women's Championship! Introducing the challenger from Chemung, New Jersey, Sonya Deville! And her opponent, from Knoxville, Tennessee, she is the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair!
Byron, you're over there whining and crying about it being unfair how Sonya achieved this opportunity. How about the fact that Sonya doesn't just have to deal with her opponent, the Raw Women's Champion tonight, but the entire University of Tennessee?
Wait, whose fault is that? Bianca Belair wanted to do this match last week, Corey. It was Sonya Deville said, I want to beat you, Bianca, in your hometown.
Because Deville needed time to mentally prepare for the task at hand. The time is now. Oh. Here we go. Down goes Deville.
You're already seeing the issues when you take on Bianca Belair's speed and power.
Bianca Belair said it best. She said, Sonya, while you were wearing jackets, I was winning titles.
Sonya was simply waiting for her moment. This is what it's going to take for...
Slide over the table.
It just got real for Sonya Deville.
And right now, Sonya's in danger of getting counted out. Bianca back in the ring.
Count is up to seven, almost eight.
Eight.
Sonya, you got to hurry.
Sonya's not going to make it.
And she's been counted out.
That's got to be disheartening.
Just like that.
Hardly a match at all.
Bianca Belair will... retain her Raw
Here
Women's
is your
Championship.
Winner. As a result of a countout.
No. Absolutely not. There's water over here. It's all wet. You can't see because my body wiped it up. Absolutely not. I did not lose. We're going to restart this match right here, right now. No countouts. Ring the bell. Ring the bell.
That's the perks of being a WWE official.
Okay.
So, and it's probably your fault.
Right now, she should be a competitor, not an official.
So it's not going to be a fair match. Sonya Deville can change the rules as we go, apparently.
That's all because you spilled your water over there.
Not my water.
But Bianca Belair right now taking full advantage.
Deville driving the champion. Kidneys first into the ring apron.
Look, if anything good came out of restarting this match, it's the fact that you know Bianca Belair wanted to defeat Sonya Deville inside the ring, not by counting.
Deville using Bianca's blade, which hasn't boded well in the past.
And it won't this time.
Beautiful move from Bianca Belair right now. Sonya Deville trying to recover in timekeepers.
And remember, Sonya Deville is not a regular competitor here, but so yeah, you have to consider the ring.
Steel chair to the ribs of the champion.
And then right to the back, a disqualification.
Here's your winner as a result of a disqual...
No. No. She cheated first by using a foreign object, her hair. I just leveled the playing field with another foreign object. No. We are going to restart this match right here, right now. No countouts. And no disqualification.
Brilliant.
Second rule change.
Brilliant.
Ring the bell.
It's becoming a joke here. So we're just moving the goalposts. His first no countouts. Now no disqualification.
This is not a joke, Saxton. This is brilliant strategy from a WWE official who wants to become Raw Women's Champion.
The former tag team champions, Carmella and Queen Zelina, have now entered the fray.
I like the looks of this.
This just got really good.
Welcome back to what started out as a one-on-one contest for the Raw Women's Championship between the champion, Bianca Belair, and the challenger, Sonya Deville. First, she was counted out and then called it a no-count-out match. Then she was disqualified for an illegal chair shot. Now it's no disqualification.
And because of it being no disqualification is why it is essentially three-on-one right now with Bianca Belair, the Raw Women's Champion, raining down rights and lefts on WWE official Sonya Deville and Zelina Vega.
But again, this is absurd on so many levels. Bianca Belair, essentially in a three-on-one handicap match, attempting to defend her Raw Women's Championship.
Bianca should have read the fine print in the match contract, Saxton.
Match contract, Sonya Deville changed the rules in the middle of the match, Corey.
You gotta know what you're dealing with. You need to know your opponent.
Well, Adam Pearce has hinted before about investigations. He's unhappy with Sonya Deville's conduct. This can't make him happy.
Absolutely not. It is remarkable that Belair continues to fight off the odds here with her women's championship on the line.
If anyone can do it, it's the EST with the home crowd behind her.
Double underhook. Way up in the sky goes Deville.
Oh, beautiful nice roll through.
Smart counter by Sonya Deville.
Something Deville actually did on her own.
Oh, back to the chair goes Sonya Deville. Already taken two shots from them.
And this would be perfectly legal.
Steel chair placed.
Oh, no. This will do it.
Oh! We're going to have a new champion right now.
Shoulders down. One, two.
Oh! No, no, no.
Miracle kick out from the EST. Bianca Belair beaten up, exhausted.
Take a look at this impact. Sonya driving the champion skull first into the steel chair. Again, perfectly legal. Now Zelina has re-entered the fray. It's essentially a handicap match on Sonya Deville's behalf.
Belair able to move.
Face
first goes to Deville.
And down goes Queen Zelina.
Belair now turning her attention towards Carmella.
Carmella sent to the outside.
It is now one-on-one. Oh. Can she get her? She's up.
Belair's got a chance right here, right now.
K.O.D.
Cover.
Shoulders down. One, two, three. The champ retains.
Here's your winner.
And still the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca
I think Bianca Belair certainly lived up to the hype tonight as the EST, as in toughest. The deck couldn't have been stacked any higher, but listen to this. The last minute reversal opened the door for the champion to clean house. There goes Zelina. My blushing bride sent unceremoniously to the outside. And here it is, the K.O.D. Kiss of death for Sonya Deville. A very impressive, hard-fought battle for the Raw Women's Champion.
Overcoming a three-on-one disadvantage to stand tall at her alma mater. Congratulations to the...